The unemployment ratio is very high. It's over than 41% in Palestine. This is not only because of the unstable situation, it's only because of the mismatching between the labor market needs and the qualifications of the youth people. And most of the youth people, once they graduate from the high school, they want to go to the universities to be a doctor, doctors, maybe lawyers. They don't want to be painters, tailors, and these exactly what the labor market needs.
أنا سامي علوني درست في معهد تدريب الكفايات في جنين خلصت في 2015 بشتغل دهان وديكور معي شغل خاص فيي بزنس لي معي من 2 إلى 5 عمال يعني بتشكلوا 7 عمال باخذ شغل في منطقتنا وحاليا بشتغل هون في جنين في عيادي للدكتورة ونفنشها ونجهزها إن شاء الله على أحسن وجه.